Okay, guys, here we have the dry results. I love the way this turned out. I would have liked to have more of the Juneberry and the yellow orange, not just this little bit here, because I think those colors are stunning together. All right, guys, if you haven't already given me a like and a subscribe, please consider doing so, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.